Here they come, warming up. I hear the pitter patter of little people on the living room rug. Woe is me, there goes the TV. Now it's Popeye and Pluto, Batman and Bozo. Don't spill the cornflakes, they'll break at lunch break. Home from the office, why did I stop to have a beer with the boys? Now my head's about to pop, it's a Saturday morning confusion. If you think you can sleep, it's illusion, cause you probably get a rude intrusion from Harry the dog. Harry the dog is as big as can be, and Harry the dog had puppies last week. We couldn't tell if it's a he or a she, now we know. It's a Saturday morning confusion, and if I could just get to the bathroom and get a cool rag and an aspirin to help I feel. But here come the twins and they're screaming at me, what is the deal? Who turned off the TV? Go ask your mother and quietly, your daddy is ill. There he is, Cousin Jack. You got the leaf rake too, kid, that's it, till I get it all back. Hanging round my yard, snooping in my garage. I tolerate him because he's my cousin, he's nice to the kids, and Harry just loves him. It's a Saturday morning confusion, and if I could just hide in the attic, cause I can hear my wife yelling, take them all to the show. I'll take the whole neighborhood to the show. I'll just walk out and back where the money tree grows. Grab me a handful and off to the show we'll go. It's a Saturday morning confusion, and if I could just get a transfusion, or maybe go hide in the bedroom to 5 o'clock. Let it be known that at 5 the TV is gonna be tuned to the game of the week, and that goes to dogs and twins and the whole family. It's a Saturday morning confusion, it's a Saturday morning confusion. Day is done, Cousin Jack, in his yard cooking steaks on a grill that I'll never get back. The twins in front of the TV, Harry with his family. Sis on her date, Mom at the door, smiles as she surveys the sight. For the first time today, the kingdom is quiet. Lord, let us thank you for Saturdays, and may they remain my friends. Cause I work all week long, keeping strong till they're grown. And next Saturday then, we'll do it again. When here they come, warming up. I hear the pitter-patter of little people on a living room rug. Woe is me.